Honesty is a cornerstone family value, a quality instilled in the Prete children at a young age. And sometimes, the truth can be hard to hear.
Well, the problem is if you keep building engines for fifth generation jets with one seats, I'll never be able to go up in those advanced fighters.
Let's see what we can do.
But Tom Prete, Vice President, Military Engines for Pratt & Whitney, sheds no tears for big brother Mark, a lieutenant colonel, a flight surgeon for the 104th Fighter Wing, Massachusetts Air National Guard.
Last year he comes over, I got a stiff neck, we're having a social event for the, you know, a social event over my house. Stiff neck, all my neck cracks. So what happened? He says, you know, my head was rocking around in the back of an F-15. And I'm like, I have no sympathy for you at all.
The Prete brothers know working in aviation, well, it matters. And this is a theme recently written about in a LinkedIn Pulse article by Pratt & Whitney President Bob Ledoux. In it, he says that many believe aviation is a calling where your work can impact the world. And of course, the Pretes believe this, each taking their own path in their love of aviation. And it's a path that was inspired by their father, a pilot.
When you get to be my age with a family like this, you bask in the reflected accomplishments of your children.
I've always known that at some point I would meld aviation with medicine somewhere. And so right now, it's the ultimate for me, being in the Air Force, aviation medicine.
From the time I remember, I mean, probably when you were young too, I mean, you always loved air aviation, always fascinated by flight. And always involved in the Air Force, as long as I remember.
For Tom, the commitment he and his team give to the job is critical. It's work keeping enlisted safe, keeping a nation safe, keeping his brother safe in the cockpit of a Pratt-powered F-15 with an F-100 engine.
So, yeah, it's funny to get to, you know, be a part of the design and development of a great engine, then have your brother fly on it.
And getting back to that honesty trait, well, it honestly digs at Tom just a bit that he can't be in that cockpit as well.
He joins the Air National Guards, becomes the flight surgeon. Within about 6 months later, he's flying around in the back of an F-15.
The sole reason I came back into the Air Guard was to be able to become a flight surgeon.
I thought it was just to make me jealous, actually, was the reason why. But
that's the one right there, 134.
There's your jet right there.
134
is the two-seater, yeah.